walking around. I don't see everybody making their exits. I should not hear voices because we're riding. Time is up. Markers down. Markers down. I don't need everybody. Markers down. All right. So Miss Wilson wanted you to do at 63 degrees where she has hers. You should have done 1, 2, 3. For 64 degrees, you should have done 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Am I right?
Yes.
Did everybody do that?
Yes.
All right. 65. How many should you have for 65 degrees?
7.
How many?
7.
Let's make 7 on ours. I'll make mine on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let me see you do it. And we just went. No, ma'am. We literally just went 10 minutes ago. Why don't you go? Oh, go ahead. All right. Let's do 67 together. For 67, how many degrees do we have? I mean, how many numbers of days was it 67 degrees?
5.
How many?
5.
How many?
5.
So for 67 degrees, let's make 5 X's. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let me see you do it. Are you actually are finished, Bob?
I already got one.
we have done 68 degrees. You all should have done 69 and 72 by yourself, right?
Yes.
So for 69, we had how many? How many was for 69?
One.
For 69, how many was it?
Three.
How many?
Three.
So you should have done 1, 2, 3. For 72, how many was it?
One.
All right, let Miss Wilson ask you a question. You ready? Go ahead, do this one by yourself. Same kind of graph. I need to see your title, your degrees here, and your X's. Go ahead. All you should be doing is graphing. Use the information that's up here, and I need to see you graphing. Oh, yeah, that's how we're doing, baby. Three. Erase it. The only thing you should. Oh, sorry. besides you doing this one on your own, raise your temper. The only thing you're doing is this right here. See? You shouldn't be making any kind of squiggly line. You're only doing the break. Good job, Ismar. Take this, add it here. All right, guys, if you're done and I have checked it, meaning I've seen it and given you a thumbs up, go back to your desk, pull out your problem set. You may begin working on it. Your template, put here. You may go back to your desk, put your board up, and begin working on your problem set. Thumbs up. When you're done, show it to me. You'll get a thumbs up for me. Put your template here. Put your marker here as well. And begin on your problem set. That's not what I said. I said, put your template here. Put your marker here. Go to your seat. Put your board up. Go to your seat. Begin on your problem set, which is already out. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. You only need two. You got to do all of them. See? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got to do all 5. Thumbs up. I need it. Why do you got 31 down here? Thumbs up. We'll see how you feel after lunch, right? So, you want to stand, that'd be better. You want to try to stand? Okay, so try to stand. So we're getting ready to go to lunch. So stretch a little bit. What is this? Oh, okay. Sorry, can you do what I ask? Thank you so much. I also have an alarm, and it's actually 11:50. Go ahead. Put up. Whoa, I just see your picture. I'm sorry, I can see your template up, and that's all I know that you're done. It's tomorrow, start working. Cartier, start working. Why do I hear people calling my name? Do we call my name?
No, ma'am.
So start on your problem set.
26.
Thumbs up to everyone.
Problem set 26.
Put your template up, put your board up, start on your problem, your problem set. I'm sorry, are you doing your problem set? Can you go do your problem set for me? I'm sorry, can you start on your problem set? We're on problem set 26. Thumbs up. I'm walking around to see who has our problem set 26. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. Genesis, great job. Yes. You should. Your problem set was out a moment ago. You need to find your problem set.